Okay, I'm just gonna switch over to enduro mode here. Road, dyno, enduro. Okay, let me just give you a brief history of what's going on. I just, you know, the last couple of weeks I've been interacting with some of the other group guys and, you know, just hanging out and doing our stuff. And basically what's been happening is I've been trying to get out and ride, but, you know, I haven't been able to get out on my own. So now I thought, let me just go ahead and just start doing these loops again, because it was been raining the last weekend, a couple of weekends, so it was really not possible to get out. So anyway, I thought I'd make a motor vlog, basically document all this stuff here on my ride, and hope you guys enjoy it. I really don't know who's watching this, because I don't get any comments on this stuff, so let me just focus on this here. Basically gravel roads, use your legs, and that's about it. Just enjoy the ride. That's what I'm trying to do. Yeah, it's beautiful. There's nobody here. I'm just gonna maybe just take a picture. How about that? Just stop and take a picture. I don't think there's anybody gonna be coming here. Okay, basically what I've been doing is chilling out. Well, I went a couple of days to the off-road area, Rocky Ridge. Yeah, that's what it was. I totally forgot what I was doing. Okay, that was a lot of fun. I think you saw my video, probably, on what I did in that area there. A lot of off-road techniques.
Continue 2.25 miles to the end of the street and turn right.
What I did was I hooked up on a Senna with the other guy, and then because the mic was too far away from the headphone, I couldn't really hear on the camera what was being said by the other guy. So now I moved my mic closer to the headphone, to the earphone. Speaker, sorry. So, and then let's see if it picks up the navigation directions, because if it does, then that's pretty good. You know, then this will work if I'm paired with a Senna with some guys. So, yeah, but I gotta be careful. Careful on the gravel. But pretty much. You gotta make sure that you hold your bike really tight with your feet. That's what it is. Once you do that, you're pretty kosher. So I'm just kind of in third gear. I don't want to go too fast, but let's just keep it in third. Yeah. Other than that, I've been you know, just tripping. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys, the biggest thing is I got the drone. I got a drone, DJ Spark. So hopefully we get some good footage using the drone. Yeah, so that'll be interesting. That's my next thing. It's gonna take me some time to get used to it. Although I didn't get the controller, so I probably only have to use my phone. Then that's gonna limit the distance where the drone can fly. So that'll be some new footage, different kind of footage, I guess. So the gravel roads are not too bad after that time, and the Rocky Ridge Ranch, I think gravel is going to be easier. I think the problem is going to be you gotta fix the lines, and don't forget to use your legs. That's the key. Keep your hands, just don't worry about the hands at all. That's the key. You get used to using your legs, I think that's all it is. So anyway, see how it goes. Yeah, if you guys are watching, and if you want to comment on something, that'll be good. I know what's going on. Otherwise, I'm just talking to myself. Oh, this seems like a beautiful place here. Some woods and stuff. Wow. That is pretty cool. A little more rucks and stuff, but I'm just trying to keep it easy.